Yeah, well, I think they've not won there since the 1920s. I mean, that's a pretty incredible length of time. So for us to break that, I mean, I wasn't actually aware of that before the game, but yeah, I'm aware of it now. It's a great stadium, in front of a lot of fans and passionate fans as well. So for us, it was quite strange actually when you scored the goal, just to hear the silence. It's obviously you could hear your own fans, but compared to the small minority of Hamilton fans compared to the Mount Rangers fans, it was a bit bizarre. Yeah. But it was quite eerie. I think even after the game, it emptied so quickly.
Yeah.
And it was just strange. It was just to sort of kind of take it all in and look back. But it was an incredible experience, and hopefully many more to come.
It's surreal, to be honest with you. I can just remember Greg running through and cutting the ball back and me putting it into the net. I can't really remember much about it. Obviously, I can remember parts of it, but I can just remember running away and celebrating. It was amazing.
It was a nice feeling, to be honest. I think my time at Rangers, I had a difficult time, didn't play as much as I wanted, and got a bad injury there as well, so to go back and score was nice, but more importantly, to win, that made it all the sweeter. So yeah, it was a good feeling. Tried not to celebrate, just out of respect. But
a great day. I didn't really enjoy the 90 minutes. It was a tough game. I was gubbed for most of it, but full-time whistle went. It was great.